manipulate the strings like a six-finger stranger. Barside is where you'd most likely find him, down in the chamber, just around the corner from the old abandoned hangar. That's where they came together to avoid that new danger. She said, I love you and I swear I'll never leave. We could run away together and I bet they'll never see what it's like to live a life filled with good company. So meet me at the station at platform number 3. Well, the plot was set and all the standards, they were met. All that is left is to assess the assets. He said, I got it covered, baby, don't you even fret. I'll be back sooner than you can lay your head. But when she woke, there was still no return. So she left for the train, hoping that she'll be assured. She took a seat, shaken down to her feet, because alone in her heart, she knew that she was incomplete.
Why do we chase those things that we believe? Why do we chase those things that we don't need? Why do we chase those things that we can't see? Why do we chase those things that we believe?
Yo. Chapter 2, yo, let's play side B. Where the hell did he go to allow his love to leave? What most don't get is the night that he left. He got caught up in a moment that he would not forget. And it's not a situation he would recommend, but he remembers once that they maybe had seen the most beautiful ring made by a human being. So he went back and compiled an attack on how to get the ring and have time to make it back. And it's not what you think, no, he was not a criminal, a hard-working gentleman whose wages were minimal. He saved all he could and kept it in a pillowcase. Saved it for the day that his angel would fall from grace. He did succeed, yo, he got the ring, but he lost the time. I guess his watch was wrong, because when he got to platform number 3, the train was gone.
Why do we chase those things that we believe? Why do we chase those things that we don't need? Why do we chase those things that we can't see?
So she arrived to her brand new life, yo, but even with the sun, no, she couldn't feel the light. One half, it'll never make a whole, and she was in desperate need to the other half of a soul. He searched for miles upon miles down every road, checking every high, double checking every low, but she just didn't know how much more she would take, giving in to the pain of her heavy heartbreak. And just when she had lost all hope, she saw the man who was the reason why her heart was broke. And then it healed, yo, and then it filled. But then she had to ask his ass, is this for real? He said, I'm sorry, miss, my intentions were so pure. I left to get a bond that make you mine for forevermore. She couldn't see what made his ass leave, so we dropped down to his knee and said, would you spend your life with me?
Why do we chase those things that we believe? Why do we chase those things that we don't need? Why do we chase those things that we can't see? Why do we chase those things that we believe?